So the GS Wave system is our flagship product, and our goal was to create the best club sound system. We wanted to focus on what's the club I want, what frequency range do we want to try and achieve, yeah, that really kind of tight chest punch feeling. It's a four stack system designed to surround the dance floor. The difference between the lens we use on the GS Wave system and a traditional horn is the lens gives a much wider, even coverage in terms of response coming out of the lens, horizontal and vertical. We use a neodymium coaxial compression driver. You tend to find with horn enclosures, they have a very direct sound. Obviously great for far field projection. Our system is obviously very short throw in terms of coverage, but it has a much, much even plane and comfortable plane at close range. The Wave Low is our mid-range enclosure. It takes care of the upper bass and the mid-range frequencies. It's a transmission line design. The reason why we chose a transmission line is because we wanted to achieve this really tight, punchy sound from the low frequency. Transmission lines are very well known for their low frequency delivery. Fundamentally, it's delivering really strong upper bass, which gives you that real sensation in your chest. The Wave Sub is our low frequency subsonic bass enclosure. It takes care of all of the really low resonant sounds. Now the Wave Sub, which features two high powered 80 inch drivers, we call it a hyperbolic subwoofer. The Wave horn extension gives you this extra 5 dB boost around about 40 to 50 Hertz, which is great in terms of delivering a really subsonic low frequency sound in the venue.